Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown.
I can't believe it. She must think I'm the most stupid person alive.
Come on, Charlie Brown. I'll hold the football and you just kick it.
Hold it. You're just gonna pull it out from under me and I'll fall right on my back and hit my head.
But Charlie Brown, it's Thanksgiving. One of the greatest traditions of all is the Thanksgiving Day football game and the kickoff of the football. This is a big honor for you.
Is that right? Maybe I should do it. Why would she trick me on Thanksgiving? This time, I'm gonna kick that football to the moon.
Isn't it peculiar, Charlie Brown, that some traditions just never die?
Hornets, I'm Liney Loftus. Today's Friday, November 20th, and here's some of this week's buzzworthy announcements.
You're so golden. You're so golden.
It is officially Georgia Apply for College Month. For a limited time, many institutions are waiving application fees. Check Georgia Futures for more information. Congratulations to Ms. Muller for being recognized as the September Staff of Excellence Award. Thanks to Teacher of the Year, Ms. Glover, for making sure this important and valued recognition continues. Great job, and thank you for all you do. If you participated in a fall sport, marching band, or JROTC, personal fitness waivers should be signed by the end of the semester. Forms are located on the school website and must be signed by your coach. Signed waivers should be returned to Ms. Carson's and Student Services. Congratulations to Roswell student Jordan Freeman. Jordan was named as the College Board as the 2020 to 2021 African American Scholar. The recognition, according to the College Board, was earned based on Jordan's remarkable academic achievements and outstanding performance on the PSAT. Congratulations, Jordan. We are all so very proud of you. Now here's Marley with info on the Text for Help.
Thanks, Liney. Have you heard about Text for Help? This is a totally anonymous, confidential service provided to students. No charge, no tracking. Just someone to listen and support you. You can be in control of the conversation. Text for help at the number 844-201-9946. Now here's Sadie with some good news.
I need some good news, baby. Feels like the world's gone crazy. Give me some good news, baby. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Hey Hornets, welcome back to Some Good News. As we approach Thanksgiving and the holiday season, it is important to take a step back and think about how you can help others in your community. In fact, William Cabanis, a 14-year-old from Tennessee, took this exact idea upon himself by launching a company, Vanilla Feeds Tomorrow, where he would sell vanilla extract in order to raise money for his local food bank after one of his passions, baking. He stated, "If I can help only one person, I'll be satisfied that I've made a difference. However, I'd like to do this for as many people as I can." Since launching, however, he has made over $9,000 in profit that was then used to provide 27,000 meals for those in need around the East Tennessee area. Thank you so much, William, for all you've done and continue to do for those around you. You are such an inspiration to all. That's it for this week's good news. Have a great weekend, Hornets.
In 1621, the Pilgrims held their first Thanksgiving feast. Now, let's eat.
What is this? A piece of toast? Jelly beans? Popcorn? What kind of blockhead cooked this? Do you guys even know what a real Thanksgiving dinner is? Where's the turkey, Chuck? Where's the cranberry sauce? Where's the pumpkin pie?
Pepper and Patty, Thanksgiving dinner isn't all about eating food. It's about who you're with.
Gee, I never thought about it like that, Marcy. Do you think I hurt Charlie Brown's feelings?
Yeah, you should probably go apologize to him.
I'm sorry, Chuck.
I just feel bad that I ruined everybody's Thanksgiving.
You didn't ruin Thanksgiving, Charlie Brown. Now let's eat!
Grab that right there.
Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready?
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready.
We came here to see Jet. What you got?
No, no, no.
Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
What's up, Hornets, and welcome to this week's At the Buzzer. I'm your host, Ryan Buckley. Let's get right into this week's sports news. The schedules for the boys and girls basketball teams have been released. The teams will play their first game at Walton on Saturday. For more information on the 2020 through 2021 basketball season, please visit the Roswell Athletics website. The swim and dive team will continue their season, heading to Adairsville for a meet on Saturday. We wish all our athletes the best of luck in competitions this weekend. Now, let's go to Adley with an update on the football team.
Thanks, Ryan. The varsity football team lost to the Alpharetta Raiders last Friday. The final score was 35-21. The team will play their final regular season matchup against Woodstock at home tonight. For more information on the availability of tickets, please visit the Roswell Athletics website. Best of luck, Hornets. Back to you, Ryan.
Thanks, Adley. That's all for At the Buzzer this week. I'm Ryan Buckley. Have a safe Thanksgiving break, Hornets, and enjoy the rest of the buzz.
Do you know how to cook a turkey?
Yes.
How do you do it?
Put it in the oven, you can smoke it, whatever you want to do.
You put it in the oven until the red thing pops up. Do you know how to cook a turkey?
No.
No.
Do you know how to cook a turkey? Do you like apple or pumpkin pie?
Apple. Pumpkin. Oh, apple.
Little buddy.
Apple. Apple pie or pumpkin pie?
Pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie.
Do you prefer apple pie or pumpkin pie?
Pumpkin pie.
Do you prefer turkey
it's
or ham?
Amazing.
Ham. Do you like turkey or ham?
Turkey.
Ham.
Do you like turkey or ham?
Turkey.
Do you know the name of the ship the Pilgrims sailed over on?
Yes.
What is the name?
Plymouth Rock.
That.
The Mayflower?
Yes. Do you know the name of the ship the Pilgrims sailed
Don't
over on?
Don't you worry.
No. Plymouth ship.
Do you know the name of the ship that the Pilgrims sailed over on?
The Mayflower.
If you could get one thing from Black Friday, what would it be and why?
A lemur.
Josh, what would you get?
I would get a monkey. A chimpanzee.
Nadia, what would you get from Black Friday?
And your friend there.
I get an iPad.
Thanks for watching. Remember to check us out on social media. Have a great Thanksgiving break and remember to stay safe, Hornets.